So moving up the card here, let's move forward, let's keep it pushing, keep it pushing. So as we keep it pushing here, Jey Uso looking to make more of an impact on this program now that we have set the precedent that the WCW World Tag Team Championships are on the line. Again, it's only right that we do have two of the greatest tag teams ever in our current business right now, in the current industry right now here, me mentioning FTR winning multiple tag team championships throughout all the promotions here, AAA, Ring of Honor, IWGP, AEW, when they had their run on WWE TV. I do believe they won the, did they win the, it's either SmackDown or Raw tag team titles? I know they were multiple time NXT tag team champions. But I just want to make sure that we, yeah, and they're set to tie the record for second reign at AEW. I know AEW's still young. What? Yeah, they were Raw Tag Team Champions twice, SmackDown. First Tag Team Triple Crown winner, winning SmackDown, Raw, and NXT here. So yeah, let's go, let's get into it. And pray this is stop recording. Come on, Luce. Oh.
Let them fight.
We know how bad these two have wanted to get their hands on each other.
Not wasting any time here.
The official rang the bell. Now these two can do whatever they want to each other.
That attack before the bell doesn't seem to have diminished these superstars' eagerness to start this match.
You're right about that. You can see some very determined looks on the faces of these competitors as we get underway.
Certainly a very dramatic start to this contest. Just goes to show how intense this match is going to be.
Yeah, clearly this fight has been a long time coming, and now there's no more holding back.
Nasty shot to the throat. Right to the knee. Uh-oh. Flapjack! Way up there.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Bam. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And here we go. Locked in. Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold. Uh-oh. So
good. Ooh, nice.
When taking on Jey Uso, you have the constant looming threat of his devastating superkick. How do you strategize around that attack as Jey's opponent?
Well, I've taken a few of those, so I know you can take the superkick out of the...
Ooh!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming
at you. I'm Sami Zayn's shirt.
Steer clear of that. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex! He's looking a little off balance. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh.
My goodness.
I got it again.
Setting up for something here.
Don't do this. Don't do it.
Another powerbomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment.
I'm gonna say.
Waist lock. No, no.
He thinks he has it.
Just after two. That was a long two count there.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Here it comes. Don't go from the worm. Oh, shit.
He's in complete control.
I was, like, not paying attention. I thought that was an actual, like...
Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab.
Ugh.
Suplex. Oh, this is just flat-out punishment.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Vicious right forearm. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. And now Jay for the victory here. Kicking out in time.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
When we talk about truly heated rivalries, this is exactly the level of intensity we mean.
Yeah, these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this moment.
This is their best chance yet to settle things once and for all.
Spinning kick to the gut. Ah, what a neck breaker. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my
turns the favor.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And quick response to Jay's offense.
Ooh.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Uh-oh. He's turning the tables.
Jay showing his instincts.
Rocket drop kick. He may be in a bad way here.
Jay Uso is willing to pull out all the stops here.
I'm Buster.
Whatever it takes.
Got them right in the corner.
Does he have it here?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Swung to Jey Uso.
Yeah, Jey has all the wheels turning now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Uso.
Nice. Uso crazy.
Nailed all of it.
Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Main event, Jey Uso with a close call right there. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Calls the pin off with a rope break. Jay might be getting too cocky here. Could come back to haunt him.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Kick out.
Hey, you can't do that.
This one is headed outside, guys. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, my God.
And Jay has been taking hits after hits in this one.
Yeah, Jay might need to find space.
Well, good. The official saw that happen. Foreign object used.
Oh, well. Oh, well. Yo, I love how we have a triple feature bloodline of fucking program. Like, the Usos versus FTR. Drew against Roman. Solo against Nakamura. Like, we're dominating the main event scene. Like, it's like a triple main event. But going on and moving forward with the card, Drew McIntyre, Roman Reigns in the ring, going to read the room, gauge the temperature. because no one's budging. This will be the first face-to-face they've had here. I know Drew had that shot on him at, I think, last week or the week before, when Roman got involved in his match.
Undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
That's a new line that they added.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is the man who unified WWE
babyface
and
Roman
Universal
title.
Championships to become
he smiled.
WWE Universal Champion.
That's new lines they added.
History-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done that isn't history-making?
I actually agree with you, Saxton. A man who has had an
indescribable
impact on this industry. He's carved his legacy in stone.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
Yeah, this is babyface without, like, it's weird because, like, that pacing is very deliberate. So the fact that he had a bop to his step and he's like, and not like running his mouth.
The Scottish warrior Drew McIntyre has arrived in a fight. Is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows. Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
La Flame. Burn it to the ground. We're getting rid of the stage. Burn it to the ground. Burn it to the ground.
Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the WWE Men's
prestigious
champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
That's good, baby.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak. And it looks like McIntyre and Reigns are rekindling the rivalry here tonight. Two of the most impressive superstars in the business today. Powerful, explosive, resilient.
Yeah, these men have been through battles together, giving each other everything they've got. But they want to stake their claim as top dog of this industry, and they know they have to go through the other to do it.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Crushing the knee there. Neither Reigns nor McIntyre is going to back down in this fight. That in mind, Corey, what do you think is going to be the deciding factor in this one?
He who hits hardest and hits last, Cole. And with these two, you know there's going to be some competition as to who hits the hardest. McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. A snapmare. Boot.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
The tribal chief has it cinched in.
Cravat sleeper cinched in.
Drew McIntyre.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He threw his ass out.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Well done, baby.
Big boot! Jeez. Okay. Oh, God, that hurt.
Able to give him the slip. Oh, man, okay.
Yeah, he's just like countering everything. Won't stay down. I made him to like a fucking super juggernaut right now, because he's just mowing through everybody that he's been through.
It up into a backbreaker
and looks still like holding on.
There's more to come.
This hurts.
Another just punishing. Oh, and a stop. Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre is a game changer.
Yeah, somehow
McIntyre.
Yeah.
Supposed to be it. No one is more
from the top. Oh, no, drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Reigns is getting dismantled here. Drew is looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on. Here we go.
I can't counter.
Plunge out of the floor. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Insulting. Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
For me again.
Tossing them aside. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Going way up high.
I hit Y. I hit. I hit Y.
And where McIntyre goes from here is unknown. Drew's accustomed to putting out so many men in that maneuver.
We are witnessing a staggering display of
I hit Y
from Reigns and McIntyre.
These two are chasing each other to the
I hit Y. I hit Y. I hit Y.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh man, kick to the face.
The WWE Universe is on its feet, and deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Looking wobbly in the corner
with the lariat.
Yeah. Come on.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang.
I hate that he doesn't have a runners.
Drew with cause for concern.
For the win. Two.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? And after all that, Roman Reigns still hasn't ended this battle. Sent right out of the ring. Tagging this outside. This could be good. Man, what an upset. The absolute upset. I am in disbelief. I still don't know if what we saw was real. That was uncalled for. This superstar has completely lost it.
I mean, that's not the cutscene we wanted, but it's the cutscene we got. So. Yeah, it is what it is.